Stozy and Russell, let's go.
First thing we have is a nice cloud table. Roll the pasta. Just to take a little bit of the sort of weight off the pasta machine. So we just get it a little bit thin so it starts to go through the machine, okay?
All right, welcome to episode 8. It's pasta. So watch closely. And I just want to let you know that I made all the pasta, so it's not perfect.
Alright, thank you for tuning in. Today we're doing homemade pasta. Alright, this is great to have your kids help you. You have fun. Alright, so all you need right now is flour, eggs, a little oil, and salt and pepper. Alright, you ready to make some pasta? Huh? Alright. Alright, so we're going to wipe down our counter first. Alright, but we want it dry because this is where we're going to put our flour. All right, write this down and I'll put it on the end of the movie too. 2 cups of all-purpose flour, all-purpose, all right? There we go. All-purpose flour. Ooh. And I'm locked on to something, there we go. All right, and then we're gonna make a hole in the center. Now, when you make a hole, you want it deep enough. All right, you want some flour underneath on your table, okay? You don't want it to get stuck. And then I make it wider because when you put the eggs in, you don't want it to overflow. All right, there we go. All right. Boom, all right, here's your eggs, all right? So I have 4 eggs, but what I am going to do, 3 eggs, and 1 egg yolk, okay? We got that? 3 eggs and 1 egg yolk. All right, so, here we go. Get my trash can out. Now, we are gonna do just the egg yolk, okay? So, all right, now I do it a different way than other people. Some people use the egg and egg. I do a lot differently. I do it with my hand. But before I do it with my hand, I forgot. Take your rings off, all right? Because once you do this pasta, there you go, it'll get all over. All right, so crack it, take your hand, crack it in here, all right? See that?
Yes,
I see that? Sorry, all right? Permission. All right, and the egg white will come right off and you got an egg yolk. See that?
What is that?
Boom, bam.
Boom.
Boom. Wash your hands. Now you can. We're going to scramble it. Scramble an egg. We're gonna mix some of the flour inside of it, all right? And now, I'm gonna add my little salt, a little pinch of salt, pepper, and I'm gonna add a little bit of oil. Now, how much oil? It's up to you. I wouldn't go more than a tablespoon, but I'm going to add a little dribble. Give it some taste, flavor, more fat. Now, what I do, hit the flour, kind of move some of that flour in, and it's going to get messy. That's why as kids, you're going to have fun with this. The doggy's right by me. Well, he's going to have some fresh pasta. All right. All right. One thing is, you don't want it to cave in. All right, but it will.
Staring at a maple leaf, leaning on mother tree. Said to myself, we all lost touch.
Good one. Usually around your this favorite time, that's fruit when the eggs start coming out.
Covered cherry.
Uh-oh, see, there it is. Let's move this. And there it goes, right? So this is now. Alright, this is the fun part now. It's where you get dirty. Alright, keep it all here. Don't worry. This is why I use a countertop, and this is why you have to keep mixing and folding and getting all that egg and flour in there. There we go. There we go. And we're going to fold it.
It looks yellow.
It looks yellow. Well, you know why? Nice color like that? Because those eggs are farm fresh. All right. This week's eggs came from Mr. Gaskin. He's got about 30 chickens. Mr. Gaskin teaches electrical over at North Point. All right, see that? Look at that. Now.
Yeah, got all that stuff in my hands. So you just go like this. Get all that. There we go. And then you want to get all this down here. See all that? Yeah, there we go. Get all this. You want to get everything. All right. And we're going to fold it. All right, you want to get your arms working out. Work out, right? Like I always say,
bilotus or triangle. All right. There we go.
See that?
You see how I'm folding it? I'm pulling it back and pushing it with the palm, all right? Folding it back, pushing it with the palm.
Oh, for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest time. If you said goodbye to me tonight, there would still be music left to write. What else could
done. You see how smooth the pasta ball is right here? That's when you know it's done. All right.
You said you added it.
Yes, but I don't want. I'm talking right now, and I want them to see the ball.
I just thought you could lift it up, and then that way they could see your face.
Is the video on?
Now it is.
Oops.
Deleted scene. All right. All right. So I rolled out the pasta. All right. I shaped it into a ball. All right. And you can see when it's done because it'll bounce back. Okay, see that? All right, so tighten the ball, all right? And we need to cover it with some plastic, all right? Cover it with some plastic, wrap it up, fold it on the bottom, and we're gonna let it rest in the fridge for at least an hour. You can also make this the day before and leave it in the fridge. Okay? All right, so now our dough's been in the fridge for a little bit, little mishap. I have my roller, but I don't have my cutter, but that's all right, I'm gonna use a knife to cut my pasta like the old days. So
face the watches every time they lie, face the last every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin. Like I'm paranoid, looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind.
Alright, because we're gonna use it to keep it covered. We do not want our pasta to dry out. It's a lot harder to roll out for me. Alright. So we're gonna dust the counter with a little flour. Put a little on top, all right, like so. All right, get it on the bottom. I cut in fours, all right? Cut in quarters, all right, see that? Boom, just gonna use this one. And I take my plastic back and I keep it covered, all right? So now I got my lever, all right? You're gonna need flour, all right? I like a lot of flour, I don't want it sticking, all right? I'm gonna press it down a little bit. All right, and some chefs are like, let's square it up. I want it perfect. I'm just gonna make it some pasta. All right, so here we go. Put your little gizmo there. All right, and we got it on number one, and we're just rolling. All right, do it again. It's still dry. Now I'm going to number two. All right, this is a process, folks. All right. Just feel it. You can feel it. Put a little bit more. All right. Actually, got a great texture. Because you want it thin enough to kind of see your fingers. You'll see what I'm talking about. All right. Let me see your fingers. All right. There. There. There we go. And then you can kind of see that. I like this thin right here. I can see through your fingers. All right. Thin right here. So, just put a little flour on top, rub it down. All right, there we go. And I'll just start cutting. Make sure you cut all the way through the pasta. That one, that.
Mom, there's something wrong with me and Rush. It won't flow.
Ah.
It
Minion Rush is a game, by the way.
I'm so inspired by you. That hasn't happened for the longest time. Once I thought my innocence was gone. Now I know that happened.
Simmering water, and remember, this is fresh pasta. It's only going to take like a minute and a half, not too long.
Where I'm coming from, I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is think of me, and I'll be...
Now that's good eating.